I thank the Lord for having the testimony of Jesus Christ and having that same testimony in the spirit of prophecy. I thank the Lord that the spirit of prophecy is dwelling in the house of the Lord on this, the beginning of the Sabbath, the same Sabbath that we've been keeping for 100+ years. I thank the Lord that the grass withers and the hairlines and the flowers and all those fade away, but the word of God for 100+ years and so on and so forth will forever say, I'm thankful to the Almighty God for giving me a shelter. As the general courtier says, he's a shelter for me in my time of trouble. When that barber took those clippers and shaved off all of my hair, he was the God of my trouble. Then he's the God of my trouble. Now he's the God of me. I'm thankful to the Almighty God that he's aware of all of our struggles, and he's aware and he's cognizant of all of our trials and our tribulations, and he's listening to our cry. Whenever we are in trouble, we ought to cry like David, and we ought to ask him to lead us to a rock that's higher than we are. So I'm thankful to the Almighty God that we're all here with a collective mind state and a collective mind frame that we ought to be in cooperative worship to the Lord our God. I'm thankful that we're not of a reprobate mind. I'm thankful that we're here giving praise to God, and the praise that we can't give him, but he's due the praise that we can muster up. We can muster up a little bit of something, and we can give God praise. The might of God is great, and I'm thankful that the praise in here, the spirit in here is great. For the Lord is a great God and a great King. He's above all God. In his hands, both of them lie the deep places of the earth. The strength of the hills is his. So I mean, when you're down and when you're out, I think the strength of the hills is his. And so if you're his child, then you have his strength. Please pray for me.